Good morning. The University of Georgia welcomes the members of the class of 2019 and their families and friends to this fall's undergraduate commencement ceremony.
The College of Family and Consumer Sciences was founded in 1933. Dean Linda Kirk Fox will present candidates for degrees.
Thank you, Provost Hu. The College of Family and Consumer Sciences prepares its students to work professionally with individuals and families to gain an optimum quality of life. The knowledge and skills that they acquire equip them to serve and to preserve our most important social institutions, families, and communities by the application of science and their expertise. President Moorhead, on behalf of the faculty of the College of Family and Consumer Sciences, I take pleasure in presenting to you the candidates for the degree Bachelor of Science in Family and Consumer Sciences. Will the candidates please rise?
By the authority vested in me as President of the University of Georgia by the Board of Regents, I now confer on you the degree of Bachelor of Science in Family and Consumer Sciences, for which you have been recommended by your dean and faculty, with all the rights, privileges, and responsibilities thereto appertaining. Congratulations.